I am Marja Sutela, Vice President for Education at Tampere University. It is my great pleasure to congratulate UNIMED on its 30th anniversary. During the lifespan of the network has grown substantially, built strong ties with important stakeholders and partnerships, as well as strengthened its profile and resources. It has developed into a pivotal advocate and actor of academic cooperation in the Euro-Mediterranean region, raising critical questions, enabling thematic and project-based collaboration, enhancing intercultural understanding and social cohesion in the region, and supporting the member institutions in their challenges. Tampere University's predecessor, the University of Tampere, joined the network in 1998. Initially, the membership was based on Tampere Peace Research Institute's recommendation and active participation. However, after two decades of membership, the current Tampere University is widely involved in UNIMED activities and events, participating in 8 UNIMED subnetworks, as well as joint project proposals and implementation, notably the e-media project. As the only Nordic Northern European member university in UNIMED, we are in a unique position to gain a deeper understanding of the Euro-Mediterranean collaboration and to contribute to the Euro-Mediterranean dialogue. We hold UNIMED and its headquarters in high regard, in particular in its capacity to promote inter-regional collaboration and engage members and partners in joint activities. So once again, congratulations, UNIMED. Let us continue the Euro-Mediterranean cooperation.